Hello everyone, welcome back to Tetenal Plays Borderlands. So I did two runs before I got to this run, and I finally had a legendary, so I decided to start recording here. A Pearl Hydra. Let's go ahead and check out what the heck this thing is. It's an Atlas Titan SG-11 Pearl Hydra. What in the world does that even mean for us? Oh, okay, so it spreads out 5 bullets and has horrible accuracy, probably. Huh. Well, we might try it out. But first, let's go ahead and do 5 runs total of farming the chests. Because I want more legendaries. And double anarchies if I can. Just anything that'll make life a little bit better. Oh, I did pick up a masher. I'll have to check out how good it is in comparison to our current one. We'll do that after we're done. So yeah, fun times. We're going to be doing this run 5 times in a row. And so far I've found that the fastest way to get through this is to jump straight down this way. Yep, there you go. And not get caught on there. And do not jump. Jumping slows you down. Unless you want to try grenade boosting, but then you'd have to be buying grenades all the time too. Seems like a poor choice at the time. You always want to jump this if you can, and I missed it. And then you just run down this as quickly as you can. Open up this line. And then you have to walk the rest of it. Oh yeah, listen to all those chests opening up. What a beautiful sound. And you check this to make sure it's not containing a legendary. Hunter class mod, no. What's this gun? Oh, it's not a gunslinger. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. And now we're just looking for orange, I think. No orange. Of course, the first run that I actually record isn't going to have any orange, right? That would just be too easy. Oh, we missed one. Hey, envy of pirates, we've opened up enough chests. You want me to share? Alright, well, no big loss. We just do it again. That is one. Here comes number two. First run, no legendaries. If my stats from one legendary run are any indication, it's gonna take us, not this run, but the next run, we'll get a legendary again. That is a pretty satisfying sound, isn't it? What about the shotgun? Nope. That one. Nice. I see a legendary. It is a terrible defender. I do not know if that's good or bad. Oh, hello. Better shield. We're not looking for lightnings. What else do we have here? It's just a relentless SMG, not a double anarchy. Desert's not so great either. Another relentless. We did not check this time though. Alright, well. So far, so good. Picked up another legendary. Earlier than I expected. That is run number two. After we finish run number five, we will continue on with the Claptrap DLC quests. And maybe at the end of the DLC, we'll go ahead and pop back in here and see if we can find some more. And the reason we're checking these all is because we're near top level. And once you get near top level, you're going to find a gun that's going to last you the rest of the game, probably. Still playing around with what is the best way to open these. Another primal masher, but it's worse than our current one. Alright, what do we have? Wow, this was a terrible haul. Absolutely awful. Alright, well that was number three. Let's move on to number four. Just because I feel like it, we are going to start grenade jumping. Not here, obviously, because it won't work. Tennis, what's up?
Do you need something?
No, do you? Oh, that's right, you need clap components. Duh. It's just so amazing that dynamic shadows were the whole reason this area just would not load properly for me. That's not a bad havoc. Not seeing what I want to see. No orange. Oh my. Nothing even looks likely. Terrible haul. Alright, well that was number 4. Here comes our last run. Hopefully we get one more legendary. And if we don't get it on this run, I might just do runs until I get one more legendary and then we'll stop. Also, I just realized I didn't grenade jump, even though I set up for it. Good times.
Do these teeth make my gums?
All right, let's try it this time. That didn't do anything. Much better. Good boost out of that. Hopefully you guys don't get motion sickness. Oh, hello. A static rhino. Yes. Is that a masher? Nope. Ooh, a thunderstorm. We know we like those every now and again. Well, gotta stay true to the word. We did achieve a legendary, which means we're on our way out of here. You just gotta pick up all the openable containers, get closer to that challenge as well. Now, let's go continue the DLC.
Something for you.
Whoa! That cold torment is actually better than our other cold torment, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I'll take it. I have 2 sniper class mods in here. I need to get rid of one of these. 334. 343. And 100%. So, see you later. Transfusion stays. I'm gonna get rid of this now. What else can we get rid of? You know, I think this Havoc just took over our old Havoc. Yeah. The Stinger can stay. The Blast Law, I'm actually going to get rid of that. And I don't know how good the Terrible Defender is. Oh, it's ammo regeneration. That's why it's a good... Primal Equalizer, we'll keep it for now. Nasty Firehawk, where's our other Firehawk? So we need to do comparisons on our current weapons. Compare with this guy. This guy does more damage but shoots a little less. There's no weapon zoom. You know, I think we'll keep our NAS, our BLR5 one. Better fire rate. And it has weapon zoom. Yeah. What else do we need to compare? I think everything else is good. Static Rhino. The unstoppable force. We'll try that out. See you later, Firehawk. Okay, we're good. DLC time. Garbage.
Can I help you? Hi there.
Garbage complete. Next quest. Taking stock, not my fault. Oh yeah, those will both be in the same spot, so we should probably go that way first. You guys want to see a neat trick? I can make the screen look like it's tearing. Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's not tearing at all, it's just having an issue rendering. Which is technically a screen tear, but not really. Screen tearing is more of a very small line. The thing that you're seeing is more like what you'd see on a CRTV. Or an old cathode ray television. Ah, I've just reminded myself that I need to compare our Swift Masher with our Primal Masher. Aww. Just barely different. The fire rate's better too. Darn it. I was really hoping to. Okay, first thing we'll try out. The Hydra.
Come with me.
Oh, your fire rate's terrible. But you do seem to do damage. I'm not gonna risk you against the next area, though. Please get out this crux. And a Firehawk, probably. Oh, you know, our Masher should do some good damage. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Good crabs. What the? Heal me, please. Oh wait, we're doing bobbleheads. Just give me this. Thank you. And it's just gonna be bandits around here. Which reminds me, I want to use the static rhino here. How does this fare against this guy? Oh my. So, does it just constantly... Oh yeah, it just keeps doing damage like that. That's pretty cool. And it shoots fast too. I like it. That's cool. Just do not run into it. That is a very bad idea. Oh, hi. Okay. I can take him down. Oh, wait. Don't run. Challenge completed. Boom. I think that means that we've officially killed enough people with a rocket launcher. Our own rocket launcher. Oh, we used all of our ammo. That's great. Alright, where's the bobblehead at? Well, now that I know how this works, I'm going to switch it out for the Firehawk.
He who controls the means of production controls the government. And that power belongs in the hands of the proletariat. Only then can the great machine march on. It's true. I read it. In a book.
Aw, Bloodwing, you didn't heal me fast enough. Think you're funny? The double SMG does more damage, only slightly, and doesn't shoot as fast. So we're gonna use the Malevolent Stinger and see how that works. Oh, this is bad. Oh no, it's one of these. Heal me, please. I hate these guys. They're just too hard to kill. Gosh, again. There, have fire. Yeah, fire is your friend now. No. Okay, I can still shoot at him. Barely. Wait, I didn't even have to go this way? Oh, that's frustrating. Where's the bobblehead? Oh, okay. I was wondering why I was fighting those guys. I thought we didn't have to fight any of them on this run. I'll give you a chance, Barrel. Two of them. Oh, the bobblehead's up there. Ruse is actually a good thing. Yo, come on. Who else is shooting at me? I know there's more of you. Where? I don't even see you! Another blast hammer. Nice. Need to come this way to get up here. We have to go grab the components up here. And more ammo, of course. Now you have to walk all the way around to get to the other ones. I see the next one. Don't be down there, please. Just be right up here. Now, the last bobblehead is around the corner, I believe. Or the last two. Bloodwing, are you ready? Go. What are you? Maybe if I hit my body a little bit, they wouldn't kill me so easily. But then if they're not here, I can't kill them. Haha! You're all dead. Motherboard. Do we miss any parts? Got that one. I think we got them all.
What do we have here?
We're kind of low on ammo. Oh, they've been taking them out for us. Default bandits killed, yeah. This is not good. Just get the crits. They're all dead instantly. Ooh, that was a little too close. Man, this just... It's strong, but it's not strong enough. He almost hit me. Not bad. Masher's good. Stinger, maybe not so much. We do have a Glorious Havoc as well. Yeah, that's good for now.
We survived the robot apocalypse. We fear nothing, especially little shits like you. Now, get off my land, or prepare to default on your life.
Time. Pele demand a sacrifice. Oops. Oh, no, you don't. Run. So many of them shooting at me. Oh, that's not good. Pistol proficiency has gone up. Alright, fine, I'll use my pistol. Hit, he'll die. As long as I haven't gone down too much, he'll die. I think I had gone down too many times. That's bad. Try again. Aw, it means we have to take out these guys now. I was able to run past them before because they didn't notice me. There. Good enough. How are... Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. Somebody heal me. And where is the big guy? There's the big guy. Use all the dots. I got him.
You got me. Damn. I'd rather be fishing.
Okay, we made it. Terrible start, but we did finish it now. What's up here? Just ammo. Is there any reason for us to be here anymore? Let's check. No. But it is faster to walk back. I like the rhino. Oh, great! Two extremely strong enemies that don't seem to be affected by this at all. Three extremely strong enemies. You're a little out of your league now, Bully Trap. You can't shoot this far, and I can. I think we need more ammo. Moving on. We've already gotten past the bandits attacking the town, right? Yeah, that only happens once, too.
Welcome to my shop. Hey, I got a hot date for tonight.
Ooh, a bear merchant.
Not that I need any help, but you know what would really drive the ladies wild, baby? The best cologne made from the musk of the skags of Scorched Snake Canyon.
Right, that will do it for this episode. Thank you for watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you are going to do, and I will see you in our next episode of Borderlands. Bye, guys.